a challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as there's two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
This is the starting lineup today. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And a three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
Oh, what an occasion for this team, this certainly weaker team than the favourites out here today in the curtain raiser. Given the occasion, maybe it'll be a leveller and it'll be a more even contest that many people expect.
And our match official, Benoit Tayard. Fans, the Trophée des Champions, and it starts now.
Yeah, and why not? It's a big trophy.
He's got support here, keeps it going. Lucas. Live at Kozawa. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
The score! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Matuidi can't keep the ball at the moment.
Do still, but that first time finish, he made it look easy.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Thiago Silva. Verratti. They've lost the ball.
A try one now.
That's it's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Matuidi. Aurier. Keita. Deus. Turn pass. Brilliant football from this team. Deus. Keita. Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Lucas. Keita. Crowd now know there's only going to be one extra minute. Matuidi. That is half-time now in this curtain raiser, the French Super Cup for the Trophée des Champions. And I think what happens in the second half might in the end be the telling part of the game, though there is a narrow advantage at the moment.
Yeah, it's been a bit stale for me. I was expecting a bit more, but I think it'll open up in the second half.
Well, the French Super Cup, we're into now the second half.
Well, two good teams, but probably in terms of entertainment, we would have expected more.
Keita. Deus. Player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Aurier. And the manager's going to make a change here. Thiago Silva. Verratti. Aurier. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. And he's beaten his man. And the cross is in. Will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now. And the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. You'll be lucky to get a four in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Thiago Silva. Home team play again on EA Sports in this, their next fixture in Ligue 1. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Tremendous understanding from these players. Lovetsi.
Goes for goal!
Well, that's a good block. Fouled by Ibrahimovic. Lovetsi. Matuidi. Subs getting ready. Got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Saint-Germain, the next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Nice in their next match in Ligue 1. I think they'll be fine. They'll win it easily.
Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up, Alan, but they've made a great start and they've still got the lead.
Well, they've come out with that fierce determination that underdogs do have quite often. Determined not to roll over and be beaten, but still some work to do.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Matuidi.
There's the ball in.
Safety first there. Angel Di Maria. Just 1 minute of added time to come. Verratti. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Good workout here for these two teams, and they've won actually the Trophée des Champions here in France.
Yeah, I thought they would do, and they really did play well. And this is one of the favourites for the domestic league campaign, I think.
Well, that's what it's all about, Alan, isn't it? It's fantastic to get your hands on a trophy.
Isn't it just? They are precious moments, these moments that you would look back on at the end of your career. And you have to make the most of them.
Trophée des Champions.